Danielle, thank you. Today, we're expecting new information. A missing Metro mother is found dead.
Yeah, the body of Jamie Adams was found over the weekend at a dirt bike track in southeast Oklahoma City. KOCO Weekend Morning anchor Dan Thomas is live. And Dan, this morning, we know Jamie's husband and mother-in-law's cars have been impounded.
That's right. This is the location where it all began. This is where Jamie's van was found about a month ago. Now we know that her husband and mother-in-law's cars have been taken into evidence yesterday. And the Adams attorney says, Irvin Box says, the investigation is focusing on Jamie's husband and her mother-in-law. But police say that claim just is not true. What we do know right now is that a motorcyclist found the body of Jamie Adams on Saturday just off a dirt bike trail a few miles from the McDonald's where I'm standing. Detectives say they believe her body had been there for more than 24 hours, but they won't say exactly how long. Since Jamie's body was found, crews had been combing about a quarter mile of that area, searching for clues both on the air and on the ground. A 25-year-old pregnant mother of three was last seen on December 9th, a day later after she was last seen alive. Her husband brought police to this McDonald's parking lot where they found her van abandoned. Now, police again say that there is no suspect that they publicly named, at least in this case. We're going to stay on this story and bring you much more as it becomes available. A lot of questions still remain in this story. Reporting live in Oklahoma City, Dan Thomas, KOCO Eyewitness.